Now one of the best features added back at the introduction of macOS Sierra was Siri. Having Siri on the Mac has been great, except there's been one really annoying thing. You have to use your voice to activate it. You're sitting there in front of a keyboard. You can use your keyboard to search in Spotlight. You can use it to search the web. But Siri needs your voice. Well, this has been corrected in macOS High Sierra. Now with Sierra and in High Sierra, you can still activate Siri, and as long as you ask the first question with your voice, you can type the second question. Weather.
Okay, here's the weather for today.
Now I can click where it says weather and I can ask something else.
I found quite a number of movies that are either in theaters or coming out soon.
So you can type to ask Siri a question, but that first one has to be audio. It's very frustrating. However, now in High Sierra, you can go to System Preferences, go to Accessibility, and there's Siri listed under Accessibility, and you can enable type to Siri. So what this does is it takes away the voice activation, except if you're using a Bluetooth headset. For some reason they're keeping it so that if you use a Bluetooth headset and activate Siri that way, you can use your voice. Otherwise, when you turn this on, now Siri simply has you type. So you can see it's not listening for my voice at all, but I can type what I want.
Here's the forecast for today.
And I can continue to type.
I can't. I always forget the punchline.
So for me, this is a lot more convenient. I'm going to switch to this because I can type very quickly. And you know, if I'm listening to music or if I'm in a busy office where there's other people around, I'd like to be able to type on my Mac and ask Siri a question rather than speak to Siri. Thank you.